Newlywed's special day was nearly ruined by accidental overdose. Bride Brandy shared footage of her groom Billy at the moment his behavior turned frightening on their wedding day after his drink was spiked. Sharing his emotional story of having his drink spiked with crushed Adderall to bring awareness to the fatal consequences, they wrote in a TikTok with now more than 6.8 million views. The heartbreaking clip shows Brandy standing outside in her wedding dress, trying to console Billy as he cries and struggles to gather his words.
Oh, I'm going right here.
All right, let's have this moment a little bit. You're gonna pass out.
At this point, I was worried he was gonna faint and fall down the mountain, reported Brandy, seen trying to calm her flustered and disoriented husband to be. His heart was racing, his brain was moving faster than he could form words. He tried saying his woes to me but was unable to think. His emotions were heightened, the TikTok reads.
I can't.
Let's get you out of the heat for a second, okay?
In the comments, she listed Billy's symptoms, including sweating, super red, heart racing, dry mouth, couldn't form words, emotional ups and downs, confused at times, anger, doesn't remember moments, and admitted that she was worried he was going to have a stroke or heart attack. Brandy eventually called for her groom to be evaluated by a nurse and added that Billy was later drug tested. Meanwhile, the Parkside Resort wedding venue in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, helped to conduct an investigation to determine what happened, she claimed. The couple from Richmond, Kentucky, noted that they eventually learned that an unnamed wedding guest slipped some Adderall into the groom's drink. Many people intentionally combined alcohol and Adderall in order to party harder and longer, they wrote. So they spike other drinks thinking they will be hype all night with them. Adderall, a drug composed of addictive amphetamine salts, is primarily used to treat people with attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, but can be dangerous when abused or combined with alcohol, as the combination of stimulants and depressants may damage the central nervous system. American Addiction Centers warns, potentially increasing the risk of accident or seizure. People flooded the comments with sympathies as well as their own horror stories of mixing drugs and alcohol. I did this in college, my own prescription, and it was the worst. I thought I was gonna die. I'm so mad this happened to you all on your wedding, one viewer commiserated. What do you think about this video? Tell us in the comment section below.